name is Anushka Verma and I'm a student at Kristu Jayanti College. I'm studying English, Performing Arts and Psychology in the Humanities Faculty. I belong to Punjab and I study in Bangalore. I have been selected for the Erasmus Plus Scholarship in a funded program to study at the University of Cordoba for a whole semester. So we were given a scholarship by Erasmus Plus and the EU, where we received about 1,500 euros for our travel grant, front and back, and then we received about 850 euros per month as an income for every month we spent there. You may be wondering what the living expenses and the costs were like as a constant resident over there. And since I was living in the city center, and it was about 260 euros for my flat, which was a shared room, and there were about six people in the flat. And the groceries and transportation, so everything was quite cheap comparatively to the larger scale. So in terms of socializing, meeting so many people from all these places, I learned how to talk in Spanish and I learned a few more words in Turkish, in Polish, many other languages. Socializing is such a natural process in Spain because people just, they're very friendly and they open up very quickly and they just approach you, and making friends over there was an entirely different experience, and it helped me become more confident and more friendly and more open in like social settings and in a general sense of friendship and relationships. So I learned a lot from those. We had trips with Erasmus family, and many benefits of parties and going out and meeting up with people, socializing, which helped me make a lot of friends and meet up with many people. It helped me become more confident, and I made friends from all over Europe and more places across the world, like Iran, Turkey, Taiwan, Poland, Finland, and we tried out so many types of food and different cultural exchanges, like bullfighting, the feria, fiesta, the concept of siesta in the afternoon, and study, the difference in studying, and all of it was an experience definitely worth it, and I recommend it to you, and just definitely try it out.